Yeah. It's good, you guys.
Hello, you guys.
Welcome back to my channel. Yeah. Okay, so today, as you guys can see, we're in a different background. No, it's the judge. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that over. Anyways, as we was really interrupted by our very active son. But yeah, today we're in a different background because we're gonna do a little DIY project. We're gonna refurbish our son's old dresser and turn it into something stylish. So right now we're just gonna sand it down and clean everything. So stay tuned.
Okay, so you guys, I'm not going to bore you guys too much with me doing a voiceover, but I'm going to come in and out when I need to. But we're going to be sanding down the dresser. Anywhere you want to paint, you want to sand it down and smooth it out as best way as you can. So that's what we're doing. Cleaning off all the dust and the debris from sanding the dresser down before we start the priming process and all of that fun stuff with a damp towel. Be doing the same thing we did with the dresser to the drawers, but the only difference is we're going to be taking off the handles first before we start the sanding process. So keep watching.
Thank you.
clip, as you can see, we're using a hand sander, and the reason is because we couldn't get through the small cracks with the big sander, so we decided to use a smaller one, and we did this with all our dresser drawers. And this is how it should look after it's done with the sanding. Oh my God, it looks so brand new. I was just so amazed by the finished touch of this after we sand everything, because we did an amazing job with the sanding part. So yeah, if your dresser don't look like this, then you need a redo, boo. Yeah, and you see that subscribe button, so don't forget to subscribe. And then the next clip, you guys, I am showing you guys how I primed my dresser and also painted it after being primed. I will have all these tools and stuff that I use in the description box, so check that out as well. But yeah, I did prime my dresser twice. So I did a first coat and I let it dry. And I also did a second coat and let it dry. And then that's when I used the original color I wanted the dresser to be. So keep watching and stay tuned, and you will see the finished look of everything.
this is almost dry. I'm gonna do a second coat and then I will be done with this. Oh, this process has been long. And I just painted these, so these are not even near dry yet. So yeah, I'll be back. Couple of hours. Okay, so this is the dresser after being painted. I haven't put the knobs on yet, but it looks so nice. Let's see if I can cut on the light. They make a bit of a difference. And now we're gonna put the knobs on. This is the finished look. I love it, love it, love it so much. So all I did was put the knobs on. It was a certain way that you had to do it. And it just made my piece look so complete. Oh my God, look at that. It looks so nice. I love it.
You guys, this piece came out amazing. I'm so happy you guys got a chance to watch it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video.